That's where I stayed. Beautiful hotel overlooking the West End, Elm Street. And if you just turn 180 degrees, Dealey Plaza.
Oh my gosh.
There's the Texas School Book Depository. Now it's called the Sixth Floor, and they have tours and kind of a museum up there that documents the assassination. It's actually a lot more objective than I thought it would be. I mean, they only quote the government when they say that Oswald acted alone. I believe the shots came more from behind the wooden fence on the grassy knoll. Many witnesses said they saw some kind of flash a light or puff a smoke in that position right there. Let's check it out.
Look it up. Okay. Wait, I think there's a guy up there.
I gotta go to the bathroom.
Be like, whoa, I think it's raining. And like, the president's head's laying over there.
And when the shell casings fall to the grass, to the ground below, you don't think it's a leaf.
What else?
That's the famous one, but on the other side of the street, there's one just like it.
Let's go.